Hello there. Oh, I'm back doing the GTA 5 story mode. It's been a while. I don't know, I've been playing around with other games and just, I don't know, just not got around to it. But I was watching some videos of other people playing stuff and it just got me in the mood for a bit of GTA 5 again. So let's go. Cannot remember where the hell I was, mind you. Alright. We are Trevor at the moment. Oh, itches. Oh, health pack. How does he look in the mirror? Fabulous. My PS3 just as loud as ever. I have been playing a bit of the online, mainly races. I started to enjoy them again actually. I might put some more videos up of that actually. Oh, I killed it.
Coyote, definitely a coyote.
Still haven't heard nothing about that, story-based DLC.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quiet in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Cheng's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
I don't think he's happy.
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
See, this is what happens when you drive angry. No, oh, I didn't know the boot bit could come down.
Trevor Phillips.
Elwood O'Neill. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Trevor, it's business.
That wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, Bella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect him. All right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse.
Two for the price of one.
You want to see competition in the marketplace?
You stay out there, we'll stay in here.
How about a merger, you prick?
Let's see if we can cut you down to size.
Kill ya!
Takeover time! Everything you feel, see how it feels. You disrespectful pricks!
I love the fact he got a headshot and survived. Okay. That was fun.
Get back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Out of curiosity, have I got anything in the garage? That'll be a no. Right.
Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
We need the chance.
I love the way that works. Just have to point a gun at someone, they freak out and run away.
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace. Are we gonna have to listen to sirens the whole way?
Putting a gun at someone, they're inclined to call the police.